A pretty cool song. Hey, let's learn how to play it. Okay, so pretty easy song. So if, as long as you know some of the basic chords there, we've got A minor, okay, and then we've also got F. I'll play it in a bar chord. Gives you that, but you can also play your F like this one. Or if you're just going to play the four strings, I tend to find that you sort of get a bit more tightened up and that sort of thing when you're doing. So you're better off to go from the A string. So that's like an A minor shape as well. And then like an A minor. And we've also got a C, and we've got a G. I like to play the C and the G with these. Okay, so we're starting off on the fifth string, open, and we're going so onto the third fret, and then we go to the D string. Open, so fifth string open, fifth string third fret, fourth string open. Okay, and then A minor chord, so. Okay, so open, fifth, third fret, fifth string, open D. So how many is that? 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 7. Hey, seven sun is seven sun. So down, up, do the with the strings there, try and get the muted strings. So it's a good part of the playing there with your technique. So hopefully you can get that, but just have to work on that a little bit maybe. So all you're doing is you just... Okay, so that's our first part. And we start A minor, wicked. Or don't ask me. So it's full strum, all five strings, and then you're kind of like droning. Same sort of strumming pattern. Da-na-na, da-na-na. And then we've got a D minor. So a D minor. To F. So from the start it's A minor, tell me what you know is true. F, and now to D minor. Chorus C, F, C, F, C, and then we go into a G, 2. So we'll go through that bit again from the choruses. So that's three times, and then on the fourth, it's lettering out, and then you're starting again. So we'll go through all that quickly, hey? So we're going... And now that's chord verse. Don't ask me. A minor to F. D minor. Hey, Maya, I told you. Yeah, that we all could fly. D minor, we all have wings. F, some of us don't know why. To the chorus is C. Okay, hope that one gets you playing. Enjoy. Thanks for watching, and hit the like and subscribe. Maybe give us a request if you got a cool song you want to learn. Cheers, eh? Stevie Ray. Have a good day, won't you?